Let's flash back to a moment in time when I was just a broken youth trying to cope with his mind. The psychedelics, cocaine, and some smoke on the side. When I was broken, overdosed, I was hoping to die. Yeah, I guess the damage of feeling fucking abandoned left me torn, so I was slamming like every drug I was handed. I managed till I ran out, then ravaged through my dad's house. Gather all my shit so I could sell it for a bag now. I couldn't tell that I was losing myself, and that the drugs only added to confusion I felt. And when the homies hit me up, I was refusing to help, cause I was busy trying to make it fucking loose with a belt. But I was lonely and sick of feeling depressed. I was running out of options and ways to cope with the stress. I thought I'd feel bliss when the reaper came to collect. Cause I'm done with the pain, I'd rather hang to my death than say,
hey, living like a mess, trying to numb my pain. Battling the demons in my mind all day. Either I'm fucked up or I'm insane.
Torturous life of mine to a severed dream. I waited till it was late and family was sleeping. Was thinking about death, I wasn't thinking about him grieving. I thought that when they read the note, they'd understand my reason. So I crept downstairs, and I finally conquered my demons. I grabbed a booze plus a bottle of pills. Ran them back into my room, feeling hollow with chills. Wasn't nervous, I was ready, I was confident still. Poured a dozen in my palm and started popping and kill. Yeah, I'm finally doing it. Time to call in a eulogist. I got what I deserved. I took my life and I proved it. My feelings started to fade. Went from falling out of love to falling into my grave. I'm getting woozy and passing out in my bed. I was fading in and out a few moments away from death. But something in my stomach was traveling up my chest. I just fell to the floor and started puking up red. And now the medicine is covering my hands. They were drenched in it. This is not the way that it was planned. I crawled to my bed. I was barely able to stand. This is not what I intended. I got myself in a jam. I was broken and weak. I never wanted to die. I wanted a moment of peace. Felt my heart skip a beat when I woke from my sleep. The next day, I saw the suicide note in my feet and thought, sacrificing the truth for some entertainment. And I don't think I gotta dive into the implications. But algorithms only controlling the information that we digest. Good way to fuck up a generation. It's all about an image, don't worry about how you living. As long as you getting views, you'll probably make a killing. Don't worry about the critics, the jealous, you're getting praise. Go harass a couple strangers and pass it up on your page. Addicted by design, they consistently provide anything to grab attention so the businesses can rise. Cause if they don't, their profit's gonna instantly decline. Don't be blinded by the bullshit, they slip into your mind. Go!
Living in a world getting hard these days. I don't like anything that I see. Everybody living no mind. And they don't see me. Everybody got a thing like me. I can't take it, I'ma need me something real. I don't wanna lose my life. Depression changes, I'ma tell you the way I feel.
And every moment of the day we just consume with it. Another fake ass scandal, another new thing. Locked in.
addicting, I'm done with it. Y'all can overdose on consumption of bad hoes, fist fights, new trends, clicks, likes, all the cheap thrills just preventing you from living life. Instead of watching, try chasing a dream, cause all this internet bullshit is fake as can be. To keep it real, I'd rather battle with a fatal disease and spend my whole fucking life with my face in a screen. Come on.
Changes, I'ma tell y'all the way I feel.
Lately I've been feeling like a child. I've been left inside. overcome pain. But I feel like as of late, I'm not emotions, I'm not surviving, I've changed. Even on the best of days, I feel hollow. When you feel like you, not a big deal. All of these accomplishments got a name. I just feel I'm so high, and I feel numb, numb from all the love and all the praise. Numb from all the drugs and all the pain. Numb from getting all I ever wanted, but watching as my family fades away. Whoa, that's why my hustle is everything. I know I need a distraction. If I don't have it, then I'ma be forced to deal with the repercussions of my actions. I know. I get 100 mil, I wake up feeling unfulfilled. They say love can kill, I guess I'd rather be numb for real. So I don't wind up a lust trying to crush some pills. I'd rather live my life with a heart that's cold than a cloud alone in my soul. Oh shit, cause I'm a down that road in a way no doubt that I'd rather be hollow, bitch.
Lately I've been feeling like I'm hollow. Nothing left inside, no it's not as I've been feeling nothing for a while. I get drowning in a river.
Drugs that we take to numb on the pavement. I'm alive. Preparing myself every day on the web. And more I'm conscious, I feel like I'm blessed. I don't understand it. Sometimes I just wish I could vanish. But truly, I know that I'm blessed. I got my family to pray for me. All of my demons are chasing me. But you ain't taking my soul. I told my grandpa I ain't stopping till every station on the radio's playing my song. All I command is you send me the same love and knowledge. Even though you were when I was born, I'm tired of lies and snakes. I'm only a human. Some days I don't know how I cope. Anxiety is coursing through my veins. Wage within myself the power to escape. I would rather die while on a search for happiness than hollow to the grave.
Victory!
Lately I've been feeling like I'm hollow. Nothing left inside, no, it's nothing to confess. I've been feeling nothing.